What's up, guys? I don't even know. Alright, what's up, guys? Today, me and my brother are having a drawing competition of...
I have one piece of paper. Yes, to you. We're seeing if we can have a better
drawing. Alright, we're gonna have a drawing contest, okay? Obviously, I'm gonna win.
I'm
good at drawing.
You do not know I'm gonna draw. Boy, if you shut your mouth. Actually, you can't draw on the back of yours, because then you would have four. But I can draw on the back of mine, because then I have two.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Okay. I'm probably gonna just draw two things. I don't know. Okay. Me and Donnie are doing a drawing contest.
Yes.
But make sure the camera doesn't go off, okay? Me too. Okay, I guess it's time to show the results now. It's been 15 minutes of all that drawing. Yeah, okay, let's bring it over here. Okay. Let's see what you have for us. Okay. What is it?
Wait, put first it on the I'm table. Showing you this side.
Okay, right. Don't look at mine yet. What is that?
It's a gun. Don't worry about the tip that kind of looks like a penis butt.
Bro, why'd you have to freaking... Bro. Well, mine is here.
I'm going to show you all the back after we show his.
Bro, this is better than yours.
You're not going to believe in the other one on the other side.
Boy!
Look at what this guy's calling him.
A boy! A bish-bish, oh my god, oh my god.
And bro, look at this big fat guy just jumping on
I
the
know.
Corner. That's why I put the little bin.
But definitely a little better
and
car.
He kidnapped two people.
Boy. Bro, what is wrong with you right now? My boy.
This guy looks like a Roblox character. Mm-mm. This guy has a super square head.
Bro.
He has a conductor's hat. Yeah, all suited up. He's gonna get all the babies.
Well,
then he kidnaps them.
Okay, that is just
whoa.
Sourdough.
But guys, comment down below.
Comment down.
Just bad quality. I think this one's just funny.
Look at the little eyes in the darkness.
Look, that looks like eye penises,
boy. Boy.
Boy. If you don't subscribe in the next 5 seconds, a bee will be in your bed.
Yeah.
It'll be creepy.
But I think this is the best part, the guy that I drew from Gorilla.
The best part I drew is that Gucci and Supreme boy.
A boy, them like Supreme leggings or something you got on there, boy. Now, butt head, boy.
He has Supreme and Gucci. He might have Supreme and Gucci on his balls.
I'm done. I'm freaking done. You know, people are gonna hear it.
Yeah, like 100 people?
What?
I think 100.
What?
Well, at least he doesn't look like he's freaking. Dude, what is that? What is that?
It's better than your... Oh, no. Yeah, we have 5% on phone.
He looks like... Better just draw a mustache on him.
No, don't!
Yeah. Not there, bad boy.
Don't you dare. You're not gonna... Don't you dare do that to my cool drawing.
Well, you can talk to this guy. And this is what he called you.
Boy.
You know who that... Who he's talking to? That's you.
Bro, that's not me. That's a freaking box head.
Yeah, you have a box head.
Guess put down in the comments. I do not have a box head.
Tell me not.
Tell me not. Shut up. Oh my god, you're an idiot. You're such a total imbecile. Okay.
I thought you would be more mad about this than this.
Bro. Guys. Dominic is just rude. Now, we're gonna get off my drawing. Okay, get off my drawing now. Bro, get off my drawing, Luna. 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 Yeah. Hey, Sarah. Yeah, don't bite me. Don't bite me. Okay, now get off my paper.
Dude, do yeah, the poo looks... on it. Poo right on there and make a mustache. Make a curly cue.
Boy, shut up.